It's in my patient, your room is just for sleep and no other activities, TV, phone, reading, drinking, even music, nothing. Just have it for sleep. They would be surprised because vast majority of the patient would have a TV in the bedroom.